four-year-old daughter. So it's got to be somebody who can project a certain amount of worldly wise and sophistication while at the same time retaining a certain youthfully passionate idealism.
You know who'd be great?